What is a library subscription database and how do I search it? This short video will answer that question and get you started searching the library databases. The San Jacinto College Library is subscribed to over 100 different online databases on your behalf. In order to access the databases for free, you have to get to them through the San Jac Library homepage. To get to the library homepage from anywhere in the San Jac website, click on Quick Links at the top of the page, and then click on Libraries in the pull-down menu. Once the library page loads, click on the Article Databases link on the left-hand side of the page. We have so many databases, we've organized them loosely by topic. If you don't know where to start, multi-subject/general research is the category for you. Or you can always ask a librarian. Two of our best, general, all-around, good-for-just-about-everything databases are listed under the multi-subject general research category, and they appear at the top of the list because the list is alphabetical. These are the Academic One File and the Academic Search Complete databases. If you don't know where to start your research, try one or both of these databases. Remember those keywords you came up with in the research module, brainstorming keywords? Now we're going to put those to good use. All of you are used to searching with Google. Google uses a type of searching called natural language, meaning you can put anything in the search box, just like you would say it. Google will drop out the unimportant words and bring you millions of websites containing what it thinks are the important words in your search. But the same thing will not work in the databases. Library catalogs and research databases rely on keyword searching and matching to find results for you. A controlled language is used to describe the items in the database. Subject headings are decided on by the group creating the database, or in the case of library catalogs, the Library of Congress. Subject headings are then attached to records of the items in the catalog or database, and this is what the computer searches for when matching the terms you put in the search box. Most databases will also search the full text of articles to match up the terms you put in the search box. You can connect your keywords with certain command words to create search strings for the library databases. This is called Boolean logic. Boolean logic means linking keywords with the command terms and, or not to get different results in your searching. Connecting your keywords with the command term and will retrieve only items that contain both keywords. Connecting your keywords with the command term or will retrieve items containing both terms, whether they appear in the same item or not. Connecting your keywords with the command term not will eliminate similar or confusing terms from your results list. And is the Boolean operator most commonly used when searching. And tells the computer you only want articles containing both keywords. Here's another database searching tip. If you want the database to find two words together as a phrase, put those two words in quotation marks. That tells the computer you only want articles where those words appear right next to each other. Do you think you'll get more or fewer results if you add yet another and plus an additional keyword? Actually, you get fewer results because you've narrowed the computer's options when searching for you. Beware that it is possible to narrow your search too much and get absolutely no results. Or is the second most common Boolean operator people use when searching. Or broadens your search by telling the computer you want articles that contain both terms, whether they appear in the same article or not. Least commonly used of all the Boolean operators is not. Not asks the database to keep certain stuff out of your search results. For instance, if you were looking for articles about dolphins, the mammal, and kept getting articles about the Miami Dolphins' latest game, you could enter Dolphins, not Miami, in the search box to hopefully not get any football references. Explore your search screen to find other ways to limit and expand your searches. Don't forget to rats. Read all the screen to find ways to refine your searching. Most databases and web search engines, for that matter, offer an advanced search option. The advanced search lets you specify which fields you want the database to search for your keywords. Do you want only articles where the word appears in the title? Do you want articles where the word appears anywhere in the text of the article? Or do you want to search only the proper subject headings of the articles or just in a particular journal? All of these options are available through the advanced search screen. Just click around to find them. If you need help with choosing a database or getting started searching, don't hesitate to ask a librarian. We're here to help.